Westgate ventilation shaft here. It's one of five ventilation shafts along the Northolt Tunnel's route of HS2. The ventilation shafts can be used to provide air in the event of a fire and control the flow of smoke, and also emergency evacuation for people and access for the emergency services. We're about halfway down the shaft here. So that is a muck skip that is lifted in and out of the shaft with a crane. And the excavator here is digging out the ground, which is London clay, loading the skip, and then that's lifted out of the shaft and taken away on muck away wagons to our logistics hub. At the top part of the shaft, we've got a section of precast concrete segments. And once we've reached this level here, we move into the spray concrete lining phase of the works, which we are now. And that involves digging 1 meter sections of ground and spraying concrete onto the walls. If you can imagine here, another 10 to 15 meters down, there'll be two train tunnels running either side of this ventilation shaft. One will be taking trains to London, and one will be carrying trains to Birmingham and the north. This is probably the biggest project I've ever worked on, so it's very exciting to be in this stage of the project.